This is the sound of crispy fried mashed potatoes. And here is how to make them. All you need is some boiled potatoes, spices for your choice, and the secret ingredient is cornstarch. Be sure to mash them well and don't add any milk or butter or eggs. Cut them in shapes like stars and hearts like I do, or roll them round, or use whatever kind of shape you like. Fry at 180 degrees Celsius and they are ready to eat. Enjoy!